it, Jody. No guard on gate, empty parking lot. Something doesn't feel right.
I'm not back in 30 minutes. Just go.
Girl, I didn't come here to wait in no car.
Cole, wait. Come to see Nora Gray?
Can I see your authorization?
Can you help me out? Look, she's my mother. I haven't seen her in...
I'm sorry. All visitors must have the correct authorization.
Nora Gray, 7th floor, room 43.
So far, so good.
First, have a look around. Far away.
good. Freak me out. We find room 43 and get the hell out of here.
Jody.
Good job.
Jody, I'm here.
Wait here. Jody, she may have lost her mind. She might not even know you're there. Maybe you shouldn't go in.
Help me, Aiden.
Take care of everything. It's for the best. You know that.
That's my baby! Bring her back! I've changed my mind! I want her baby!
The baby, quickly!
Please!
Get the baby out of here!
Let me see her! Please, let me see her! Oh, my God! Please,
she may develop some special abilities. Let us know as soon as anything unusual happens. Increase the dose. Make sure she never regains consciousness.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It was my fault. Destroy this thing, Aiden.
would never see you again. I've missed you so much, Jody. I've missed you so much. What happened? What did they do to you? The drugs they gave me trapped me in this hell. There's nothing I can do. Just wait for it to end. I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna help you. It's too late, Jody. It's too late. I love you more than anything else in the world. Nothing will ever change that. Be with you.
I'm sorry, Jody.